What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Ill Will, here again, back on the Watch Dogs Legion. I just stole this Albion cop car, and I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty fire. This joint definitely dope. I hope I didn't kill you, I'm sorry. But yeah, we are on our way to the next mission. We are going, I was looking at the mission in the top left, my bad, folks. Yeah, we are going to investigate Sir's AR tech. It's not paying attention. Maybe I'll get out. Okay, well. Yeah, I'm definitely not getting in there. So, sir, we'll take that. I should take care of you. Okay, cool. It marks them. It marks them when you look at them. So we have to... We gotta find a way to get inside of there. Or maybe we... God willing, we might not even have to do a thing like that. We might be able to... Okay, this is where I just came from. Might be able to just do the dang thing. It's in there. Let's figure this out. Is there a way? Nobody walks out here, do they?
I'm here.
In theory, the AR reconstruction should allow me to use various sources of surveillance data to rebuild past events. Access a data relay, and I can scrape all the metadata for this area.
Okay. Who just said that? I just heard somebody say no trespassing, you'll be arrested. Can I do this from out here? Looking a little bit less sus. Okay. I'm way more comfortable doing that.
Let's take this autocratic wet dream for a test drive.
Yeet. I don't like how you just standing behind me, bro. Pick up. Alright, what next? Okay, looks like I'm gonna need to bring you out, little buddy. Hold up. Job's not done. See if I can do this mission without actually ever stepping foot in here. Myself. Something cool down. Okay. All right. Well. Oh man, I almost tweaked. Distract.
I refuse to engage with this.
I have to go. Go take care of you first. Somehow. See if I can get a headshot. That should be everybody. Okay. This is, I don't have to do this, but I wanted to. That looked like some good cash. We did that pretty smoothly. I wish this was a real weapon. Alright, so we get got the AR construct.
Data reconstruction in progress.
Dear Lord, it's rather eerie to look at, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Ethereal and strange.
You're right, we definitely need this extremely cool thing I want for investigating Zero Day. Shit, for some reason I can't clone it to our servers. Alright, access the network here and let's see if we can't find out where to nick one.
Disable access server CTOS hub. Ah, it's over here. Say less. hop on over here. That's the CTOS up there.
Aha! The SIRS has deployed this technology at their HQ, and I've just nabbed their manual on how to set up the system. Now, Scarpa, you can't steal their toy if they throw you in the gulag.
Gulag. Call of Duty reference. Crazy, hold on, frozen, let's go, we go. Alright, bet, escape the area. Ain't gotta tell me thrice, buzzer. Yes, sir.
Bagley, how do we get our hands on this AR technology?
The program is hosted on a server that's on the roof of SIRS HQ. All you have to do is grab the whole thing, then take it to a few high-density locations so I could recalibrate it to the Deadset network and clone my own version.
The roof? What do you expect me to do? Scale the bloody building?
We need to find someone with access to a cargo or construction drone that can fly it off of there. Perfect opportunity to recruit a heavy lifter to the cause, I'd say.
Well, Bagley, any bright ideas on where to find your heavy lifter?
Well, let's put our thinking caps on, shall we? Now, who in London would have access to a construction drone? Could it be a construction worker?
Whatever would I do without you, Bagley?
Not so hard, was it? There's an active construction yard nearby. I dare say you'll probably be able to find a construction worker to recruit there. Here's the coordinates.
Say less, homie. I was literally just about to say I think it's about time we recruit somebody off the street, but would you look at that? Our next mission is to recruit a construction worker, so I say we save that for a later time. So on to the next,
You're listening to Buckethead, your pirate podcast.
Turn it off. Look at that drift. Beautiful drift. We getting better already. Alright.
Occupation? Check. Drone? Check. This could be the one.
How to get over Fear Hive. Post a sexy workers calendar. Ooh.
Oh, they have a beastly drone friend. I mean, the person looks efficient too.
Don't think I want you to. Search weather by hard hat. You seem like a pretty simple guy.
Oh, they have a beastly drone friend. I mean,
like post
the person looks efficient
safety
too.
Googles. Goggle, my fault. I'm gonna give you all equal. Opportunities. We're gonna take
this
a look
could
at
be
all.
The
y'all.
One.
Completed apprenticeship program.
They look promising.
Pass workplace safety test. So the rest of y'all didn't? How y'all got the job? Search waterproof work boots.
Occupation? Check. Drone? Check. This could be the one.
Yeah, you might actually be the one, because if you fail, Damien, you might not be afraid to get your hands dirty. You know what I mean? But I want to go with the black guy, but I don't like his... I don't like that he pulls for something sexy.
They look promising.
I'm going to probably go with this guy, to be honest. It was between him... and this chick here.
Oh, they have a beastly drone friend. I mean, the person looks efficient too.
We gonna go with this guy here. You got yourself a job, bucko.
I got a feeling you're ready to fight back for London.
Ah, so you're dead sec then. Good. I could use a hand with something.
We'll do our best. What seems to be the matter?
Well, the fucking government gutting the NHS is the larger issue. But for me personally,
whoa,
it's the money I took from Clan Teddy to pay me medical bills.
Wrong voice.
Help me clear the debt, or I'll be stuck working for him till I die.
Wrong voice.
No time for chit-chat, then.
You swallowed a frog, bro? Oh, shit, bro. No. I don't know if I want you no more.
Clan Kelly will bleed our new friend dry.
Oh, look at
you,
and you in a sorcery.
This particular construction site is a money laundering front for a Kelly chapter out of Camden Market. Any record of the debt would be stored there.
I understand.
Wow. We don't have a sorceress on our team. Let me get out of here. I want to hop in my whip. Did they finally just decided that they wanted to, what's the name? They wanted to, what's the word I'm looking for? Load in is what I'm trying to say, but it's a word, and I'm trying to find a specific word to sound cool. But fuck it, it's 2020. Oh, okay. Alrighty then. We don't obey traffic signs, the traffic laws, the lights. Once again, it's 2020. Camden. Oh, this is it? Oh, wait. It's somewhere. Is this like Camden Market? So it's somewhere in here.
Don't have the right tool for the job? You can exchange your gadget for a different one that's better suited.
Say less, my brother. Potential recruits, all those are guys. I did mess around with a couple people at the end of the last episode. That's not what I'm looking for, but that looks pretty sick. I might partake in that. Ooh, Electro Fist. The hell? Desec pistol, non-lethal. Okay, that's what we have. Non-lethal submachine gun, non-lethal shotgun. How do you have non-lethal shot and submachine guns? This looks pretty sick. I really want that, but I don't think that's the best idea at the moment.
To the situation.
Erase the blackmail data. Maybe the cloak last night was standing still walking, so. You know what? That might be pretty cool. Pretty sure we gotta go over here.
Christ, what a fucking circus. I thought the Kellys were some two-bit thugs. This looks like quite the operation.
You're looking for a terminal or some kind of device that Clan Kelly would have stored the debt records on.
Okay, well, we're not gonna be able to just walk in here, I'm sure. Excuse me? Who's flying that? Nah, bro, let me get that. I might have to ride you, brother. Hold on. Don't worry. I'll take it from here. Yep. You know what else I'm gonna do from here? I'm gonna arm that. Distract you. Also gonna do that. Call cargo drone. Can I land this up here?
While the drone's observing your every move might make you feel like you're living in a city-shaped prison, what's bad news for society is good news for DedSec. You can hack those nosy little buggers and use them to scout ahead.
Oh, I wonder who did that. I don't know, probably the motherfucker that's up in the air right now.
You lazy prick!
God damn!
What, hey, drone? Look around!
Arm that trap. Arm that one.
Clear. Moving on.
Got a casualty.
Arm that one. Hold up. Erase the blackmail data, but where exactly am I supposed to be doing that? Maybe I should try to take care of all of these suckers before I do anything. All right.
Not here. Checking another area.
Moving on.
Attracts. Didn't I arm something over here? Yes, sir. I want to start going in guns a-blazing on more of these missions, but I can't do that with that little pistol that they gave me.
It's clear. Moving on.
I don't see shit. There's nothing here.
Let me take care of you on this roof, brother.
We lost the trail.
Okay, I already did that.
Oh my God.
Is that you down there?
Look around.
Is that him down here that I got? Think so. Okay, I just got this guy up here.
Right, you're gonna raise all record of that debt, putting our new friend back into the black, and more importantly, out of reach.
Brilliant.
So I have to actually come down here. Okay, well, I have to. And here. Come on, you can get down there. Okay. Might have to take you out. Tweaking, stop tweaking. Get up there. Is he gonna be able to get up here? Yes, he is. Throw my spot. Oh, I don't have it. How long does this last? And break. I'm just gonna try this. That was a mistake. Dude, there's nobody else that's coming back here, is it? Wow, I should probably go maybe do that, huh? Might not even have to, but I hate the noises you make. Alright. It's just you down here. Ah, it's you too. Distract you. Shock you.
Look over there. I'm going here.
Oh,
shit. One glass for Lils and another one.
Four of y'all up here.
Clear. Moving along. Looks clear. Got
it's
to
clear.
Check somewhere else.
Moving on.
Nothing here. I'll check another area.
This pool is testing my fear shells.
Jesus Christ!
That's it.
That's not good.
Uh-oh. Reload. Fuck it, we might have to up the polling, y'all. Take a step. Doors is open, bro. Just take a step through.
Clear. Moving along. I heard gunshots. Fuck it! It's time to stop this for good.
Okay, forget it.
I need backup.
That's not good.
Transfer complete.
We gone. We gone. We gone. We gone. Let's go. Mission complete. Ethan Hogan, my boy, welcome to the gang.
Good news, dear. We erased your debt with Clan Kelly. You're free, and those gangsters can kindly fuck off.
Christ, that's a relief. I never believed any of the shit about Jews anyways. But thanks. I owe you my life.
Dead Set could always use more good people like you. Care to join?
Thought you'd never ask.
Bet. Say less, I'll holler at y'all. You know what? Let's go meet up right real quick one time.
Anyone here interested in making a bit of money? I'm honest, we've got good odds.
We can't end it up like that. We gotta go meet our homie. Let's go meet our new homie first. Bare knuckle legal. Oh, this is starting a new mission. Okay, well, we are gonna see y'all next time then. Hope y'all enjoy.